Hello, today I'm going to show you how to uninstall Windows PowerShell from Windows 11 or 10. Windows PowerShell is a built-in command line tool, but in some cases, especially if you've installed a newer version manually, you might want to remove it. While the built-in version can't be removed, user-installed versions can be uninstalled easily. Let's get started. Open the Start menu and type Windows Features into the search bar. Select Turn Windows Features On or Off from the search results. In the Windows Features window, scroll down the list to find Windows PowerShell. If it is listed, uncheck the box next to it. If there's a plus icon, expand it and make sure all sub-items are also unchecked. Then click OK. After applying the changes, restart your computer to complete the removal. That's it. Windows PowerShell should now be successfully removed or disabled from your system. Thanks for following along. See you in the next guide. Goodbye.